Good evening.
Jesus Christ, what a mess, what a mess, what a mess.
If I didn't know any better, I'd say you died only yesterday.
With a final touch of makeup, your burial mask, and ceremonial dagger.
Oh my, you'll look like a king of old.
My unique polymer treatment will preserve your body for longer even than zero. You should have brought the dagger down by now.
I have some of the world's most prominent people waiting to pay them their last respects.
I have the star of the past for Lamont.
Yeah, I'm here now. It's all clear. Over.
That is the Disruptor, multi-billionaire combat sports fighter. He has over 100 victories under his belt, so be careful. An amateur, he is not.
Barbaric, I know.
Have a good evening.
Mr. The Disruptor has agreed, so everything is perfectly accepted. And finally, and maybe most importantly of all, our two contenders may invoke the right of a second if they do so. forfeit their own presence with another war individual who must take their place. Fuck off. No way. I'm gonna rip this...
Interesting.
Fucking shreds. This can get messy. So, of course, ladies and men with weak character might want to enjoy a nice cosmopolitan at the bar. No one will judge you. So, now, let the first round begin.
Yeah! I'm gonna kick your ass to death. You just won't know what...
I hope you're
what
well.
...killed you.
Yeah. Dead man talk.
47, you need to protect Quinn. I suggest you break up the round and lure him away from the cage so you can help him by invoking the right of second.
What do you think you're doing? That's my job.
Your job? You were given a signal.
I didn't see that. I'm sorry.
And that's it for this round. Thank you, gentlemen. I will summon you later.
That's the end of the round. Quinn will most likely head back to his locker room. A perfect chance to convince him to stand down and take his place.
I almost had him. Did you see?
It was good. The student has learned well. Soon, he will become a man. When we get back to the training room, I will teach you a trick.
Yay? Never heard of it.
I would have to take it. But to teach, I must tell you, I was named the legendary Agent 47.
47? To be legendary, shouldn't it have been Agent 1?
To you, ignorant people? I suppose so.
So you can't have been that good.
That's not the point, Grasshopper. Must meditate when we get back.
I'm sorry. You don't have time to meditate. I need you to teach me more, Master.
And I will.
And I apologize for offending you. You have taught me so much. I could never have come so far without you.
You are forgiven. Let's focus on the next round.
Awesome.
Not right now, please. Oh.
Well done, 47. You can now invoke the right of second to take his place. It's a perfect opportunity to take out your target without raising any suspicion.
Sooner or later.
will slap the lips off this baldy bastard.
Manners, Mr. Disruptor. Well, it looks like Mr. Quinn has invoked the right of second. So, to fill his place, we have Mr. Sorry, I didn't catch your name.
Doe. Just Doe.
Yeah, you look like fucking Doe.
Mr. Doe will take his place. Now, let the fight begin.
Any last wishes, Baldy?
No.
You want to see the stars? You really don't want to take it. Time for the slap. What the fuck? What are you waiting for? Come on!
You are underestimated.
Targets eliminated. Head for an exit. Your money is being wired to your account.
The disruptor is no longer breathing, which is a bit of a surprise. Oh well, I hereby declare Mr. Quinn, via our champion, Mr. Doe, our winner. Congratulations.
What the fuck?